it's still Thursday, June 7th, 2012. And this is still the daily driving. Now on my way home. Actually, I gotta go to the fucking Tmobile store. They billed me for another fucking month after I supposedly stopped my service with them.